Hey everyone, GamerLCD here. Just wanted to make a quick video, and it's kind of a huge announcement. I know this might come as a shock to some people, and if you're one of my real-life friends, then this is going to come as an even bigger shock if you're watching my video. I have decided to take a vacation from World of Warcraft. Now, I have been playing World of Warcraft for over 6.5 years now, and I've pretty much been raiding non-stop for maybe 5 years of that time with a constant subscription, so I just feel like I need a break from World of Warcraft. It's gotten to the point where I'm still enjoying the game very much so, but raiding has just become a thing where it's the only thing I enjoy in the game, so it kind of feels necessary that I log in order to have fun with the game, and that's just not something I'm willing to do anymore. I'm not quitting the game by any means. I'm not leaving the game to go play another game or something like that. I just feel like I just need a break from raiding, and the only way I can think of doing that is just to cancel my subscription and just stop playing for a little bit. I don't know when I'm going to be coming back. It probably won't be until after the expansion, but I might log in to try out the patch 5.4 raid, which is supposed to be the Garrosh, the Siege on Orgrimmar. I'm very interested in that, so I'll probably be back for that, but it'll probably be on a casual setting. I won't be doing it like hardcore heroic mode like I've been doing everything else, but it'll probably just be like LFR or a Pug normal mode or something like that. I will put a link in my description so you guys can check out my armory if you guys want to stalk me and my character. I'm probably going to log him out in some really cool looking gear or something like that. I don't know. But just a quick video. I just wanted to update you guys on that. The reason I'm making this video is because I wanted to let people know who are subscribing to my channel for World of Warcraft guides and boss kill videos and stuff like that, that you're probably not going to be seeing any of that from this point forward, and probably until until the end of the year when they announce the new expansion. So I just wanted to let you guys be aware of that. But you still can expect a whole bunch of content from me from various other games and various other content and stuff like that. So that's pretty much it. But I do kind of have a surprise for you guys today. I was able to get into the Marvel Heroes closed beta, which is something not very many people have access to right now, because it is very, very early stages of its development, and they still don't know a whole lot about this game yet. Even the developers don't. So this game is supposed to be released spring of this year. We'll see how that goes, but I am downloading the beta right now, and this game does have a very tight NDA on it. It is like it's a action RPG. It's like a Diablo game, or a Torchlight 2 game, or a POA game, Path of Exile game, so just keep that in mind. I won't be able to put any gameplay videos or stream this at all. Like I said, it does have a very tight NDA, and if you do break that NDA, you are in some hot potatoes. So that's all I really wanted to share with you guys today, just World of Warcraft announcement thing. Like I said, I'm not quitting the game. I still enjoy raiding very, very much. It's just something I need to do just to get away from it for a little bit. But that's going to be a wrap this video up, guys. My name is GamerLCD. Hope to see you guys later. Thanks for watching.